Hello, I'm Gregory Leifel, Executive Director of the Sanfilippo Foundation. Happy Halloween, folks. We're glad you're joining us tonight for a wonderful concert in the private home of the Sanfilippo family. We're gonna tell you a little bit about the Sanfilippo Foundation and then have a wonderful concert on the theater organ with three phenomenal organists, Zach Frame from Wisconsin, Nicholas Renkosik from Illinois, and Nathan Avakian from New York. Please stick with us and enjoy the concert. Private family foundations are formed because successful families desire to give back to their communities. The Sanfilippo Foundation is no exception. What is exceptional about the Sanfilippo Foundation is it started out as a hobby for Jasper and Marion Sanfilippo. Back in 1974, Jasper began to collect automatic music instruments, steam engines, and other artifacts from the turn of the century. His hobby turned into a passion, and that passion was ignited by the guests who came here and enjoyed the collection. And the house and the property began to be designed for guests' enjoyment. The Sanfilippo family has always been a welcoming family. When you come and attend any event or tour here, we treat you like family. And that has been the success of the foundation. We do tours for school children, seniors, and other groups. You get to experience this wonderful collection, which has grown massively, into a house that is over 40,000 square feet. Later, another section was added, and it now totals 52,000 square feet. All of the music machines in here operate as if brand new. The Sanfilippo Foundation's work extends from local to regional to national events. We've worked with Gigi's Playhouse, Down Syndrome Achievement Centers. We've worked with WINGS, Women in Need Growing Stronger, Domestic Violence Services. We've worked with the Illinois Railway Museum. We've done community theater here. We've done many events. And the great thing about the foundation and this estate is this place draws new people to their events where they can grow their charities and leverage the ability to fundraise. In the last 14 years, we've raised over $16 million for charities. The Sanfilippo Foundation has also worked with national charities. We've worked with the Festival of Children's Foundation out in California to do an annual event that raises money for children's charities every year. Our last event with them raised over $300,000. We invite you to check out our website, sanfilippofoundation.org, to learn more about how you can participate. And tonight, this Halloween 2020, in a very, very strange year, we ask you to enjoy our concert, and if you feel compelled to donate, to help us out, to help leverage money for charities, please make a donation at the link below the video, or go to sanfilippofoundation.org. Jasper Sanfilippo passed away in January of this year. His legacy is now in the strong hands of his five children, including Jeffrey Sanfilippo, whose home this now is. Jasper would have wanted nothing more than the music to continue, and so he would have been very pleased to have these three young gentlemen here tonight to play his theater organ. And now, let's go into the theater. These beautiful stained glass doors were made by an artist named Mark Bogenrief in Iowa. And this is the 300-seat theater, including a 100-seat balcony. On the stage is an 80-rank Wurlitzer theater organ, originally out of the Riviera Theater in Omaha, Nebraska in 1927. It's been expanded to 80 ranks of pipes behind the large curtain and on the side walls and in the back of the theater as well. We hope you enjoy tonight's concert. Three under 34, all of these gentlemen are under the age of 34. And now, let's have some music. Well, folks, now it's time for our concert. I want to welcome Nathan Avakian from New York, Zach Frame from Wisconsin, and Nicholas Renkosik from Illinois. Three young artists, all under the age of 34. Enjoy the concert.
Good evening, and welcome to the music room of the Sanfilippo family in Barrington, Illinois. It's a pleasure for us to be back once again this year to present for you a concert of Halloween music and other favorites as well. A special thanks goes out to the Sanfilippo Foundation, for which this concert is benefiting, as well as to the Sanfilippo family for their gracious hospitality. And we look forward to presenting you this program.
Thank you. The International Youth Silent Film Festival is a filmmaking competition for filmmakers 20 years old and younger. And as the director of music of this festival, I compose all of the music, which are original soundtracks, on theater organ. But there's a twist. In this festival, the music is composed first before the films are made. So I make the music, and then we put the tracks online. And then if you want to enter, you can download your favorite musical score and make a movie to go with the music, which is backwards from how the film scoring process normally works. And usually I play these films, I bring them with me all the time to play in organ concerts. And usually I throw in a mix of different soundtracks and genres. But tonight we'll do something a little bit different, because we have a Halloween theme after all. I've brought two horror films with me. So this will give you a chance to see how two different filmmakers might interpret the same score differently. So I think you'll enjoy these. If you want to learn more about the International Youth Silent Film Festival, go to makesilentfilm.com and enjoy the movies.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to that point in the program. Before we finish up the evening, first of all, we'd like to thank you all for joining us today. Also, a very large thank you to the Sanfilippo Foundation and to most of all, the Sanfilippo family for letting us come into their home. If you're interested in seeing more concerts like this one, feel free to support the Sanfilippo Foundation. You can find a link below in the description of this video, or feel free to go to sanfilippofoundation.org. To finish up the program tonight, Nathan has brought one more fantastic arrangement for us of some spooky TV show themes. I can tell you that there's seven of them in total, and we'll see if you can figure out what they all are.